aerosol cans, handheld propane torches, shaving cream, hairspray, and a multitude of products packaged under pressure are flooding our landfills. They contain hazardous materials, they are explosive, and they have to be disposed of safely, economically, and without harming the environment. Dumping these full and partially full containers into landfills is not the answer. The HazPack by Eco Manufacturing is. This state-of-the-art depackaging densifier can separate and remove both the propellant and the liquid and save them in separator containment tanks for recycling or incineration. The metal containers are compacted into a dense, dry briquette with 98% of the liquid removed, which makes ideal feedstock for smelters. The entire operation occurs inside the safety of an airtight vacuum. The Eco HazPack hopper is automatically purged with inert nitrogen gas, creating a non-explosive atmosphere should a spark occur. The cans are gravity-fed into the hopper. The lid is automatically closed and sealed. The nitrogen and any residual air inside the hopper are pumped out, and the containment field sensor checks to ensure a proper vacuum has been created. The Stage 1 RAM crushes the cans using 4500 PSI, releasing most of the liquid and the propellant gas. The propellant is drawn off and recompressed into a holding tank for recycling or incineration. The liquid goes to the bottom and is pumped into an adjacent holding tank for recycling. The Stage 2 RAM then compacts the crushed cans using 15,000 PSI of pressure into a dense briquette with 98% of the liquid removed. The briquette is then pushed into an airlock and the densification cycle begins again until all the cans in the hopper have been processed. The HazPack is intrinsically safe through mechanical interlocks to prevent any escape of the propellant or liquid into the atmosphere. Safety sensors specifically designed to work in explosive atmospheres are located at strategic positions inside the HazPack and provide continuous monitoring information. It allows the operator to intervene, to move the stages, to open or close the gate, and to obtain diagnostic information. The HazPack, however, is designed to function without any intervention by the operator. The Eco HazPack is also connected by modem to the Eco Research Facility for automatic monitoring and troubleshooting. As an extra safety measure, the power source and controls for the HazPack are located outside the danger zone, and the entire machine is well ventilated. The Eco HazPack not only separates the propellant and liquid in aerosol cans, it can also depackage and recover other hazardous materials, such as paint, canned goods, and plastic containers holding an endless range of hazardous and explosive chemicals. The basic Eco HazPack unit can also process small camper and hand torch propane bottles. A larger version of the HazPack will depackage, contain, and separate the gas and liquids and compact the metal of propane barbecue tanks. Eco HazPack, backed by a global sales and service network, turns explosive waste disposal cost into a safe, environmentally friendly profit center.